Okay, so today is Thursday, October 26th, lunchtime diving, and Luke is joining me. Michael is gonna be jumping with us. So today we're going to do back dive straight, back dive stuck, and then we're gonna try to do it in reverse.
Okay.
All right, so this is gonna be a lot of fun. We have 1 hour and 50 minutes. A little bit more time than usual. Let the fun begin.
All right.
All right, we're starting with back jumps, trying to stay nice and straight.
I
excited about that, man.
So here I am, I'm trying to do this straight back dive, so what we're talking about is either I jump straight like this or I jump backwards like that. So I need to keep working on shoulder flexibility. Hi Michael, come on.
Come on, CD.
We got 4 more minutes of this. Let's do it.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Alright, so we have done back jumps, we have done straight back dive. Now we're gonna do 201C. This is where you jump, tap, and then land on hopefully your hand backwards, right? Often what happens is when you go, oh my god, I'm gonna die, you stay curled up and you actually end up making a flip.
So yes, that's what you're gonna
do. Now, have you ever done this before?
Once or twice.
Alright, now you're gonna put your smack suit up.
Probably both the sides.
He's gonna put his smack suit. So we'll come back in a minute or two.
We do.
And yeah, and do it. And we have about 40 minutes left.
Okay.
So let's do it.
All right,
so it looks like this. My fest is about to begin. All right, so 201C. Now let's go over it. So how do you do a 201C?
Back jump.
Right, so you jump, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Then where are you going to be looking?
You look at the crack in the seal, basically.
All right, up there, right? Right. And then what happens?
You bring your tuck in.
All right, so you bring your tuck in. Now what happens?
You extend it with your arm going back and into the wall.
Okay, now, so where are you going to kick out to?
To the crack in the wall.
All right, so up there, right?
Ceiling to the wall.
Ceiling to the wall, right? Right where the two straight surfaces go, yeah. Right? All right, now, are you going to flip over or are you going to swing over?
You're supposed to swing over, but you're more likely going to flip over.
Yeah, because like, oh my God, we're going to die, right?
Something like that, yes.
All right, he goes first.
Do you want to stop it to start it?
No.
Okay.
That's what we refer to as an in-flight software error.
different today.
You think I'm not wearing it?
No.
Wow.
Now, do you play for a backflip or a 4-1-6?
That was my first experience. All right, so I gotta jump higher, not farther back, right?
Right.
And then in about 3 or 4 more attempts, Michael, have you ever tried a reverse before?
Once, and it was not successful.
All right, so we're gonna try them a few more times, right?
Right, well, we'll try, yes.
It's gonna be fantastic.
Yeah, it'll be something.
Go.
All right, Michael. I try to do my balls today. Alright, so Michael is gonna do a short climb all the way, and we can all heckle him.
So
this is my first 5-10 attempt since surgery. Totally not ready. Like me. So, let me see, now that I have had the shoe off for a little while, I'm kind of hoping that little twitch thing is going away a little.
Well, so what color are we doing?
We're doing this sort of beige brown, which is actually called brown tan. So then,
up
there. So,
I'm what? Liz on. Okay, climb. Climb on. Ciao, dude.
Even my hands are down there. Huh? You got it.
Nice.
Come on, dude.
Halfway there. You can do it.
Tell him to encourage him.
Huh?
Encourage him.
I mean, he doesn't need any encouragement. He can do this on his own.
His eyes closed.
Right. You know.
Good job.
So slow and made it to the bottom, you're just like,
well, dude, it was like 30 minutes.